professional ranks, I wanted to be that, not just as a coach, but as a role model and show these guys, you know, how to be a professional. And JB, as you move forward, man, hope you take these things with you, because trust me, you're gonna need them moving forward. And at the end of the day, I'm just happy that he's at this position where he has an opportunity to move forward and choose the college that he wants to go to.
For those of you that know me, it's been a long process, and I'm just happy to say I'm ending it with the people that are here now, and it's a real blessed moment. But for the next 3 or 4 years, I'll be attending
yes, sir.
Oh,
University of Georgia.